The Hyderabad Vegan Festival inauguration law, there are different groups from the health angle, from the animal welfare angle, from the personal choice angle, from the spiritual angle, from the environmental protection angle. Rakarakala angle to ee diet ki raavachu. But finally, our food is very personal. What you eat, what I eat, what you eat, what somebody else eat, it's all the personal choice. And we are all free to make our choice. Today, I think those who have made the choice to go plant-based, evaru shakaharame undali ani oka nirnayam teeskune varu, they have come forward today to say, you know, meeru kuda try cheyandi varamlo okka roju try chesi chudandi, maybe it will help your health, because we know it will help the environment. So that's the intention, to invite more and more people to try it, to consider it. It has really helped me. Gata 18 samvatsaralu samvatsaram nunchi shakahari ga unnanu, vegan ga unnanu, dan mundu vegetarian ga unnanu. But dairy products, vegetarian diet lo dairy products chaala undi. Avanni manesin tarvata na health ki chaala teda vachindi. And recovery time ledu. Bhojanam chesin tarvata edo ayyo padukovali, dress teesukovali, or edo discomfort ga undi, aagipoyindi. And I have abundant energy. Mind is also very fresh. Diet, there is a lifestyle, there are life choices. There is so much that goes into our existence. And being thoughtful about how we eat, how we live, how we interact with other beings, not just human beings, but also plants and animals and the environment. It all makes a difference. It can improve the quality of our life. It can improve the quality of our relations. And it can definitely help reduce climate change. Ee roju Nagarjuna gurinchi kadandi. Today is vegan festival. Thank you so much.